700 years before the birth of Jesus, the prophet Isaiah spoke these words. The Lord himself shall give you a sign. Behold, a virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call his name Emmanuel.
Amen.
Just as the scripture promised from the prophet Isaiah, the angel Gabriel visits Mary with the news and says, Behold, thou shalt conceive in thy womb and bring forth a son, and shall call his name Jesus. He shall be great and shall be called the Son of the Highest. The Lord God shall give unto him the throne of his father David. And she brought forth her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling. In the manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. Now when Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea, in the days of Herod the king, behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem, saying, Where is he that is born, the king of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east, and are come to worship him.
See how they follow. They all follow.
in Matthew 1:21, "And she shall bring forth a son, and shall call his name Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins." Christmas is a time for us to reflect on the birth of the Savior. Jesus is the reason for the season.
I'm Thank you. Thank you.